Is it over?
What the hell is going on?
I'd call it a voice, but it was there. What in the world just happened?
That was Dana's astral energy we just encountered. And I think what we heard might have been its voice.
You're saying astral energy has a mind of its own?
I haven't the slightest idea. But do you remember what happened when we fought Balsef back in Calaglia?
You mean when that fire monster came out of the spirit vessel?
Exactly. There was such a huge overflow of astral energy, it caused a monster to spawn and take physical form. Maybe the same thing happened here, just with way more astral energy and a bigger monster.
Does that mean if you gather enough astral energy, it can become sentient or take a physical form?
That's what I'm guessing, but it's just speculation. Master cores are able to hold a lot more energy than a spirit vessel, but we still haven't seen anything like that happen in our dealings with them.
That being said, there may be a mechanism of sorts inside master cores and spirit vessels that prevents such reactions.
That fire monster. I remember how it only appeared after Balsef's spirit vessel broke.
Then the reason Rinwell was able to sense all that astral energy earlier must have been because it was too much for that Zugel to contain by itself.
So then where do you think the Zugel went? All that energy and poof, it's gone. The Zugel with it. Doesn't that sound weird to anyone?
Indeed it does. However, in order for us to move our hypothesis forward, we will need to gather more evidence first. On that note, how are you holding up, Rinwell?
I just can't work out why. Why the voice reached out to me first.
Rinwell?
I can't help but wonder if it's because of my heritage that I was the one to hear it. Sorry, that's a strange thing to think, isn't it? Anyway, we should get going, right? We need to make sure the energy flow has actually stopped.